I love surprises.
Afran's boys shoot the hell out of anything. Your back.
They quarantined the island. Looks like the army's not coming to... Whatever they're doing, they clearly don't give a rat's ass about us.
Hold on! We sent our friend Bill to the police station to get some important data that might just... Bill hasn't come back yet, and we're worried something happened to him. Would you...
Absolutely.
Good. I would say you should...
Thank you. report are emergency radio frequencies. They're on the computer in the chief's office. They might help us to get in contact with the outside world.
Bugger off, mate!
Can't hurt to look.
You're really starting to piss me off!
These are them, huh? Talk to Nick. He'll understand what the hell these f- Thank you.
Another shithead bites the dust. For good!
see you.
Worth taking a look.
time to die!
Maybe there's something we can use.
Good job, friends. The boat is ready to get going. Well then, ready for a meet-in with Moen?
I'll try.
Okay, let's go. We're here. You will find Moen in the hut at the other side of the bay. I'll wait here for you.
Brothers, I've been waiting for you. Voice from the radio said you'd come. Nowadays, you can't trust nobody. But Matutero says you're okay. The bra from the radio has it wrong, okay. I don't know no way to any prison. Can't help you with that. But I do know where the walking dead come from. And if you want, a place where they do ugly experiments with God's creatures.
Yeah.
Okay then, let's go. Straight ahead that way. I'll wait here in the boat. I feel safe on the river.
Don't mind me, I'll just wait right here.
Anything worth anything in here?
Yeah.
You're really starting to piss me off.
I'm impressed. You tore through those undead like a tornado. I'm sorry, where are my manners? I'm Will. You'd better talk to Dr. West. He's in charge here. You have to go through the locker rooms. The scientists here have started building barricades. Go. Look, see for yourselves.
Scientist, not a soldier. This isn't what I'm trained to do.
The infected animal tore the driver right out of the car. Sorry, but I didn't even try to help him. I ran.
I'm sure you're wondering what a laboratory like this is doing in the middle of a jungle. It's simple, really. We're developing as well. You see, our previous lab was firebombed by animal rights activists. But right now, we're dealing with... I'm sorry. Let me introduce myself. I'm Dr. Robert West. I've been examining the blood of several natives. If you don't mind, I'll take a sample from each of you. In that case, please, line up. Excellent. Thank you. I should have some answers in a few hours. In the meantime, perhaps you could help out a bit here?
They're trying to crawl through. I managed to distract their attention. Oh my God, they see me! Help me!
Frank, hold on. I will organize help for you in a moment.
The emergency generator is almost out of fuel.
What's this here?
If this compound goes dark, no one's getting out alive. I didn't want to worry West, but unfortunately, I have to watch the entrance. But I'm sure you can...
All right.
The main fuse of the generator needs to be replaced. Don't worry. I'll stay in touch.
It's always worth taking a look.
Hurry, before we lose everything.
Okay. We hit some kind of animal, and the car careened off the road and down an embankment, through the trees. The driver, my driver, is badly hurt. I think his leg is broken. Wait, wait. I'm hearing something else, too. What the fuck is that? Something's coming. God, it's something big. God. It's an orangutan. Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ. It's infected. It's the animal we hit. It should be dead. Why the fuck isn't it?
Thank you. dills are wearing me out.
Thank you. Seriously. You may have just saved us all. Talk to Dr. West. I think he might have discovered.
Frank, hold on. I will organize help for you in a moment. Frank was trapped in the other part of the laboratory. You have to help him.
Sure thing.
Thank you. Please.
What do we got here?
Yes, you did it!
You made it! Frank found a way to turn oleander sap into a poison that can shut down the central nervous systems of the infected, at least temporarily. Frank, stay where you are. Just hold on.
Hey, don't come in. I may be infected. As soon as I can, I'll be testing my blood.
I've examined. It's a bit of a mystery. You all have the same blood type, O negative, but that might just be a coincidence. For some reason, the virus doesn't react to your T cells the way it does to others. It doesn't mutate. It doesn't duplicate. It just dies. The only possible way to make someone else immune would be a complete blood transfusion. Not a practical solution, as it would likely result in your death. Good. Now, this is what I do know. It appears to be a strange mutation of a degenerative neurological disease endemic to this region, Kuru. The infected natives were brought in by their kinfolk. But the kinfolk weren't sick. question is, why? What's the connection between you and them? Does their blood possess that? I heard they left their village and set up camp somewhere nearby. I'm sure they're not far. I need you to find them.
I guess I can give you a hand.
I want to take blood samples, but they won't allow it. For you see, blood is sacred to them.
God, you made it in time. Remember me? Several hours ago, my good friend broke off all contact on the sea. I hope it's just his equipment that's in trouble and not him.
Okay, no worries.
Can you check and see if he's safe and sound? Maybe you should hurry.
bloody shithead!
That's what I was worried about. Everyone is succumbing. I'm hoping you if I go out there, I'll never make it back. There are too many, and I can't... I'm slowly running out of food. I'm trying to make it last.
Yeah.
Search through the nearby living quarters. I'm sure you'll find some. Check the kitchens, all the cupboards. There must be some food left somewhere. The infected don't eat food. I've given it some thought. I feel much worse, and I'm afraid that this... It was my birthday a month ago. My parents, they wanted to visit.
Okay.
The network in my laboratory should still... Please, it would mean a lot to me.
Anything worth anything in here?
outsiders.
Come close, please. I need oleander blossoms. They are needed. We can end our lives and leave this earth and go.
All right.
Oleander grows in well.
You did it. Incredible. I won't ask how. However, I will need time to do my...
I need you to go back out there. We're running out of aluminum potassium.
All right.
Do be... I could use some help with the research we're conducting. We can't really tell. John and Nick agreed.
Sure.
All right.
Now you're really dead.
Oh.
Can't hurt to look.
We're making very good progress, but we can't continue without it. That's it! Yes, you did it!
It's been a long time since I last told my parents how.
Ow!
I love surprises.
Very impressive, thank you.
Pieces of Kuru is endemic among the native population here, but the incubation period can take up to 12 years. Many of the native, but this new virus is very different. It goes full-blown within hours. I think I may be able to create a vaccine, but to do so...
I'll do what I can.
You must find someone from Ope's clan. Someone who hasn't had...
Now you just need to find someone from Ope's clan who hasn't had contact with the infected.
Please, hurry. Time is running out for all of us.
I heard that. We devised a formula that can render someone temporarily invisible to the... But to complete the formula, I need a compound called...
Absolutely.
Très bien. The storage facility. Have you found it yet?
have you a moment?
If you happen to be near the bungalows, could I ask you a favor? Could you look in bungalow number 3 for my work? I was working on protein folding simulations. If you...
Sure.
Great, I'll be right here waiting. I could really use that data.
Have you even looked yet?
Welcome!
Every person in my village ate the flesh of the immortals. But men? The only warriors left are in the tombs of It is in the mountains, near our village. Far before the first of my kind walked the land, before this world even existed as it is, there was another time. The dream time. In this time, nothing had substance, and there was no life or death. We existed without fear, without pain, without purpose. We traveled there in our sleep, For the dream time is always with us, waiting in the darkness.
Maybe I'll find something useful.
I see one. The spirits who watch over us rose from deep within the void and darkness, and created the sky and the sea and the land and everything alive and everything that isn't. The great serpent who created the sea and great mother who gave us... Do you see them? There! The immortals, the resurrected, their spirits remain on this plane. They live in both worlds, the dream time and our time. That is why they are sacred. They consume us to become one with us, for they are the bridge between the two worlds. Don't let them stop us!
Did some damage.
Worship these bloody things. They might be infected to become resurrected. So I'm afraid you might have some problems with his shaman. Keep an eye on him, right?
Mate.
Here. It's... I'm a...
All right.
Go.
Ugly mutt. Thank you.
You have it. Très bien. Okay, give me a minute. I will mix the formula.
What's this? This is astounding. You say this is Connor's? There's one thing that, with the infected roaming freely around the compound grounds, things have grown increasingly more deep. If you could clear the warehouse of the infected, we'd all be very grateful.
Sure thing.
Good. Keep up the good work. Keep up the good work.
There it is. Thank you. Doc, but to continue my research, I need you to find some. I need a large quantity of diseased tissue from...
Yeah.
They can be found near large pool. The sooner you find... The sooner I can... continue my research.
Bomb. Can't hurt to look.
Great job. Thank... There's a mutation of the contagion, which is causing some of the... This causes a powerful buildup of internal gases. If you can find me 5 cases of this specific...
I'll try.
Good.
The sooner you find it, this'll do just fine. I'll tell Dr. West how helpful you've been.
come.
I'll wait in the boat, but hurry up, okay? This place is evil as evil can be.
We make the sacrifices for the spirits at this altar.
Quite lovely, isn't it?
There. I see. Here is my village. Angry spirits are everywhere. Stay close to me. Maybe we will avoid a fight. My resurrected brothers are great warriors. Follow me quickly. We must leave the village at once.
Wonder if there's snakes about.
Are you weak? Or are you strong?
You just can't get enough.
Beautiful here. It is
maybe there's something we can use.
We have to get to the other side. They want to stop us. Destroy the lever. Get to the second lever and use it. Be careful. We are in a most sacred place. Here in this tomb, you will find many of my ancestors. Fallen warriors. Great hero.
See any mummies?
No!
What the hell?
Very bad spirits. Stay away. That man, that was fucking voodoo. Not a living dead shit.
I don't see any bite marks. If she didn't eat those stiffs, then she's probably fine.
And what if she ain't fine?
Maybe you should ask her, huh? Hey, Shorty, you have some zombie for lunch?
She's saying something. I had to. Everyone had to. They believe if they'd eat, they would live forever.
We have to take her with us.
First, we need to find them damn mummies.
Shit. Over here!
Now what?
Fuck. Let's get the hell out of here.
If you want to get to the village, I know a shortcut. I was born here. We need to go this way.
You want a piece of me?
If you don't want to disturb them, stay close to me. Your friend? Place seems safe. I'll join you once you've helped him.
Yeah.
I was gonna find something valuable here. Instead, I get tricked like a stupid kid.
To piss me off. Someone's there. Is it safe?
Thank you.
Can't hurt to look. All right? I thought I was going to die.
If this mummy has been properly preserved, the DNA might still be intact. As for the girl, I need to check her blood. If she's infected, she should stay here.
How long can this take? Emily's hanging in, but she's sick. Very, very sick. You need to talk to Moen. Despite what he said, he knows the way to the prison here. He's the only one who can get you in. So you do whatever you have to. Otherwise, nobody's gonna make it.
Good. Thank you. Keep up the good work.